We'll be married very soon.
I'm so happy, my love.
When I was a boy, my parents died and I was taken to an orphanage. That's when my magical talent manifested. Because of it, none of the other kids wanted to play with me. The royal mage, Lucio, heard about my gift and adopted me. He saw my potential and began educating me in the ways of magic. Living in the royal palace, I met Ophelia, Princess Larion's young maid. As we grew up, we fell in love and eventually decided to get married. I gave Ophelia the ring I had inherited from my mother. But before our wedding, Ophelia fell ill with an unknown magical disease. I tried every potion, every spell I knew, but I failed. When she died, her soul was taken away by a dark creature. I was powerless to help her. It's believed that only mages survived this strange disease. The light magic protects its servants.
I know you've been studying dark magic, but please understand, there's no way to bring Ophelia back. You have to stop.
There's a way. I'm going to find it.
It's too dangerous. You mustn't visit that blind witch. She won't help you. If you follow Ophelia to the underworld, you will break the balance between the worlds and doom our world to darkness.
I will do anything for Ophelia. Do you hear me? Anything!
Thank you.